Saint Moto Corp uncovered the new Duet 125 and Maestro Edge 125 at the Auto Expo 2018 today. This flags the bike maker's entrance into the quickly developing 125cc bike portion. An update from Hero's past 110cc engine bikes, the new models from Hero share the same 125cc motor yet have been worked because of various points. While the Duet 125 takes into account the individuals who are vigilant for premium styling in a family-accommodating bundle, the Maestro Edge 125 means to convey, in Hero's words, dynamism and forceful liveliness progressing. To start with, how about we take a gander at what's normal between the two bikes? Intention control originates from another 125cc jolt of energy motor that creates a pinnacle control yield of 8.8 PS at 6,750 revolutions per minute and a greatest torque figure of 10.2 Nm at 5,000 revolutions per minute. Both get Hero's license ties, sit without moving stop begin framework, something that we've just observed on Hero's suburbanite bicycles up until now. This ought to conceivably enrich them with preferred fuel productivity over most bikes in the fragment. They likewise get Hero's integrated braking system for upgraded halting force. The Maestro Edge 125 likewise gets the choice of a front circle brake. Among its champion outline components are precious stone cut cast combination wheels, LED tail lights and eye side pointers. It will be accessible in blue, red, dark colored and dim matte hues. The Duet 125 accompanies its own particular host of premium highlights like a side stand pointer, benefit update, pass switch, outside fuel filler top, boot light and little styling touches all through its metal body. It is accessible in red, bronze, dark and silver white shading choices. There's no alternative of a plate brake with the Duet 125. With the disposing of the Duet 125, Maestro Edge 125 and this Pulse Rough Terrain bike at the 2018 Auto Expo, Hero Moto Corp has taken the wraps off 7 new items in under 2 months. The biker maker propelled the Passion Pro, Passion Pro, and Super Splendor toward the end of last year and quickly lined it up with the Stream 200R just before the Auto Expo.